for the very first time. All the action is live with us on EA TV. Perfect weather, perfect stadium. This is the scene here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Crystal Palace.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. İlkay Gundogan plays with Emre Can in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And dispossessed. And possession given away. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, on paper, this ought to be a mismatch because it's the most proficient attack in the league against the weakest front line in the league. Well, the referee has decided that the injury is sufficiently serious for play to be stopped. Treatment required. So following the stoppage, back underway with a drop ball. Nice and easy for the keeper. Showing a real desire to win it back. Good technique displayed. And no way through. Perfect challenge. Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build-up to today's match. Well, since it's his first start here today, a big day, of course. What was that experience like for you, Stuart?
Well, I certainly enjoyed my debut, but it can be the greatest or worst experience of your life, depending how you play. But I'm sure he's going to do okay today and go on and have a very good career.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Gundogan, very quick thinking there. Joel Ward, Sice with it. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Eric Dier. And a strong tackle. On and on he goes. Can they forge ahead? Oh, and a wonderful stop. Offside, not that anyone knew.